cool little area.
For the Otis Hawkins Center for Academic and Personal Excellence at Vanderbilt.
With the dedication of this facility, the personal lives of our students is going to be further enhanced in the future. As you may have already seen, many of the personal attributes that we so admire in our student athletes are etched in the Hawkins Center along the pine wall panels. They include grit, they include perseverance, work ethic, character, and strength. And when you step back from each panel, you'll see how such qualities form actual silhouettes of our student athletes. This is a reminder of the very special fusion of personal, academic, and athletic achievement that is our core here at UW.
So the last thing I was saying, you know, on this wall here, can you see it? Talks about your success is our victory. End of the day, that's what it's all about. Their successes are the victories for this athletic association. And we are totally committed to their successes. We're totally committed to their game of life. We're totally committed to make sure when they leave here, they're better than when they left here. It's not just about rings. It's just not about headlines. It's about changing lives. And this building here will change lives. Thank you.